Hi, I'm Matt from Duo Security. In this video, I'm going to show you how to protect Microsoft Azure Active Directory with Duo. Duo integrates with Microsoft Azure Active Directory conditional access policies to add two-factor authentication to Azure Active Directory logons, complete with inline self-service and the Duo prompt. Note that conditional access with third-party MFA controls requires an Azure Active Directory Premium P1 subscription. Before watching this video, please read the documentation located at duo.com/docs/azure-ca. Throughout this video, Azure Active Directory is also referred to as AD, and conditional access may be referred to as CA. Microsoft Azure Active Directory Conditional Access allows you to set policies that evaluate AD user access attempts to applications and grant access only when the access request satisfies specified requirements, such as user group membership, geolocation of the access device, or successful multi-factor authentication. Duo's Azure Active Directory application adds strong secondary authentication to AD logons. Additionally, Duo's granular access policies and controls complement and extend the access controls in Azure. Learn more about Duo policies at duo.com/docs/policy. Review Microsoft's Azure CA documentation before configuring Duo authentication in your Azure Active Directory tenant. A link to Microsoft's documentation is provided in the Duo documentation. Note that Azure Active Directory Conditional Access protects cloud applications only when the user access originates from web browsers or mobile and desktop clients that support Microsoft Modern Authentication, such as Office 2016 applications. Conditional Access currently cannot enforce access controls in older Office clients that do not support Modern Authentication, such as Office 2010. Microsoft relies upon modern authentication workflows to invoke conditional access policies, which in turn apply Duo's MFA custom control. To start, create the Azure AD application in Duo. Log in to the Duo admin panel. Navigate to Applications. Click Protect an Application and locate Microsoft Azure Active Directory in the Applications list. Click Protect this application. Before you can proceed, Duo needs access to your Azure Active Directory tenant. Click the Authorize button, which takes you to the Azure portal. Sign in with an Azure Service Administrator account that is a global administrator for Azure Active Directory. This is typically an onmicrosoft.com account. Duo does not see or store your Azure Active Directory administrator credentials. Once you have signed in to Azure, you must click Accept to grant Duo the read rights needed to access and read from your AD tenant. Accepting the Duo Azure Authentication Application Permissions request redirects you back to the Microsoft Azure Active Directory application page in the Duo admin panel. Note the custom control JSON text in the Details section of the page. You will need to provide this information to Azure to complete Duo authentication setup. Next, create the Duo MFA custom control in Azure. Log in to your Azure Active Directory tenant in the Microsoft Azure portal as a global administrator. Navigate to Azure Active Directory, Conditional Access. On the left, click Custom Controls, then click New Custom Control. Remove the example custom text. Copy the custom control JSON text from the Azure AD application properties page in the Duo admin panel and paste it in the custom controls field in the AD console. Click the Create button. Azure creates the new custom control called Require Duo MFA. Next, create the Duo CA policy. While still in the Azure Active Directory Conditional Access Configuration Blade, click Policies on the left and then click New Policy. Enter a descriptive name for the new policy, like Require Duo MFA. Make your desired policy assignments. You can assign this new policy to your selected users or groups, to specific Azure Cloud apps, or to any of the other Azure conditions like client, platform, or network. For example, under Assignments, click on Users and Groups. On the Users and Groups blade, make sure the Include tab is selected, click the Select Users and Groups radio button, and then check the box for Users and Groups. Then click Select and locate the users or groups you want to authenticate with Duo. Click on a user or group to select it, and then click the Select button on the Select blade, and then click the Done button on the Users and Groups blade. In this example, we are going to assign the policy to a single test user, Acme Demo. This user will be required to complete Duo 2-factor when logging in. Next, click on Cloud Apps. On the Include tab, click the Select Apps radio button, click Select, and choose the Azure Active Directory applications that you want to require Duo authentication for. Then click Select. In this example, we will apply the Duo Cloud Apps assignment to Office 365 Exchange Online. Click Done to save the Cloud Apps assignment and close that blade. Under Access Controls, click Grant. To allow users access with Duo authentication, click on Grant Access and check the box next to the Require Duo MFA custom control you created previously. While you may choose to combine or require satisfying multiple controls before granting user access, this example simply adds the Duo authentication requirement to the new policy. Click Select when done. Underneath Enable Policy, click the On toggle switch and then click Create. Azure creates and enables the new Require Duo MFA policy. Finally, test your setup. Log in to Azure Active Directory or one of the cloud apps you assigned the policy to. After submitting your primary Azure credentials, you will see the Duo prompt or Duo user enrollment. As our user has already enrolled in Duo and activated Duo Mobile, we can select Send me a push, call me, or enter a passcode to complete authentication. Click Send me a push to send a Duo push notification to your smartphone. On your smartphone, open the notification, check the contextual information to confirm the login is legitimate, and approve it. You are now logged in. You have successfully protected Azure Active Directory with Duo.